to establish this colony here on this planet. We talk about colonization. We thinking about how the Spaniards and their colony, the British colonies, we're not talking about the human colony on this planet and how we colonized it to allow these low life frequency entities to be able to live and survive on this planet. We set this up for them. And we became imprisoned in this planet after we began to set it up for them to survive here. The manifestation of Nibiru is the shift in consciousness, where now we travel into another dimensional reality where we acknowledge that we are the gods and we are the goddesses and we are really the rulers of this earth, of this plane. That's the dimension where you actually wake up. Your nightmare will come to an end, and you will either die in the nightmare or you will wake up to the reality of supreme black god consciousness. Nibiru is the shift into the ancestral realm, into the ancestral consciousness that will reside on this planet. So I want you to understand what's happening. It's not as physical as you think, because you're not living in the physicality of what is here. You're living in a conceptual framework. You're living in a consciousness matrix or a simulated reality. That's what you're living in. That has to end. The pure essence is here. But like I said, there's an overlay of an artificial world where the melanated people are the prisoners, are the slaves, are those who work for the parasitic energies. That's coming to an end. That's going to be the apocalypse. But if you're attached to the old world, it will be cataclysmic for you. It will be a catastrophe because you do not want to let go of your attachments to the illusionary world so that you can live in reality in the hereafter. You don't want to let that old world go. You identify with the ego. You identify with the narratives and the stories and the ideas and the entire framework of that reality. You don't want to let it go. So that's going to be an apocalyptic experience. That's going to be Armageddon for you. But if you're willing to go through the portal into the gateway to supreme black god consciousness, then you'll get on the ship and move into the ship of the higher dimensional realm that's being called Nibiru. You will get into that realm, you will get on that ship and travel into a higher frequency and a higher vibration. People thinking, oh, well, we're going to another planet, or we're going back to Sirius B, we're going back to being Sirius. But they're thinking that they're gonna travel and go off into another terrain, an extra terrain somewhere. No, your frequency is going to be accelerated. Your vibration is going to be turned up higher, and you're going to be attuned on a higher level. So you're going to move at a faster rate, and as you speed up your energy, your frequency, the speed of your thought, the speed of the perception of truth and the experience of light, as that begins to speed up for you, that's when you're going to go into a higher dimensional reality.